is a dream, and it's at Maranello where these dreams are made real. At Ferrari, we have a proud racing tradition and a constant desire to innovate. But it's the extraordinary people that work here and their endless pursuit of perfection that make our cars. The engine has more than 300 components and is put together mainly by hand at the Ferrari factory, where natural light tries to create the perfect working environment. After the engine has been built in this environment, it's where the famous Ferrari is heard for the first time. It's plunged into a series of 11 dip tanks and rotated 360 degrees to provide a series of tough protective layers. And of Ferrari's graceful robots, who paint the car in the customer's chosen color. The customer can choose from a range of proposed colors, or ask for any color he desires. And it's in the final assembly where everything comes together. The body, chassis and engine, electrics, dashboard and windscreen. The car is ready to be tested. A great many extraordinary people are involved in the making of a Ferrari. From research and development right through the production process to putting the car through its paces on the test track. All of them proud to have played their part.
needs?
Lots of ideas. Everything Ferrari needs.
Really?
Yeah.
Everything Ferrari needs?
Send me the red car.
Stand by.
Aye, aye.
Ferrari's finest designers.
Hello, I'm Fernando.
He's going to show you what winning behind the wheel of Ferrari feels like. Now go.
Learn. All your ideas will be here when you get back.
Arrivederci.
Some meat?
Okay, now I understand why you are the best. Can we go back now?
Now is your turn.